Shiba Shiba's best friend.
I am Adam. I hate Shiba Shiba. I also hate people who doesn't work hard and can still study with us.
Hello, we are classmates of Shiba Shiba. Hey, you know what? Shiba Shiba is really nice.
No, he's not.
Today we're going to do an experiment in the lab.
It's really green.
Oh my god, what is this?
Oh my god, Ethan!
Wow, what a wonderful monster! Do you want to join us in KCIS?
Equation. Y equals 1 over 2x minus 3. Who can fill this out for me?
How can you do that equation? Shiba Shiba, why are you so smart? Can we be your friend?
Of course, yes.
Why is he so popular?
That some people work really hard to get a really high score, like, but some, like, in some projects, they just use about 1 hour and they get maybe a 7 or an 8. But for me, I have to work maybe 4 or 5 hours to achieve that level. So maybe the teacher isn't looking carefully, or maybe the student is just really good. So I think I usually ignore them and just maybe I reflect on myself and see what I've done.
Yes, of course, you will work hard.
I think it's normal because I also do that sometimes. Because some people just, they're different and they like to make fun of people to make themselves happy.
It makes me feel annoyed, but I won't do anything because it's too annoying.
Maybe math? Because many people say that I have good math, but I think it's just normal. Thank you.
Hey, let me tell you a secret about Shiba Shiba. He's very bad.
Oh my god.
He always cheating on the test. That's why he gets a high score. Yes, that's why.
Hey, you know what? Shiba Shiba is very bad. Spread the news.
Actually, he's a good monster. He studied for a test.
No, he doesn't. He cheats for a test. Oh, Shiba Shiba is actually studying. He didn't cheat in the test. I'm wrong. I think I will apologize to him next time.
Last time, I saw you studying really hard for the test. I figured out that you didn't cheat for the test. I'm sorry. I misunderstand you. Can you please forgive me?